Sam, wait. That shipping manifest you found.
Components to make a chemical weapon.
VX nerve gas derivative. How did you know?
Lucky guess. A bomb containment unit. I'm opening it up.
Sam, if it's in a containment unit, then they're worried about passive exposure.
For this to work, they can't find this tracker. It's our only shot.
Even a few micrograms of VX could be lethal.
Moving out.
Wait a second.
What?
I've been scrubbing the calls funneling through the cell phone tower near the factory. It's dirty, but listen.
Bring it to the west side, switch with the other driver under the bridge, then move out.
The SMI pulled a partial voice recognition hit. There's a chance Sadiq is at the facility.
Send the location to my opsat. I'll do the rest.
Will do. Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
The truck checked out?
It was just fine when you drove it in this morning. I don't see what would have changed.
Sadiq, what's changed? And I don't want to take any chances, not with that load on board.
If you're scared to drive it, I can find someone else.
I'm not scared, I'm just cautious. You should be too, mate.
If Sadiq is here, he's at the heart of the operation. That's right where you're headed.
Sam, Brim, the truck is rolling out.
Tracker is online. We can follow this baby across the ocean if we have to.
Sam, we're looking at a decontamination station blocking your route.
I'm watching your vitals here. You're not looking so hot, man.
Just give the word and I'll move in.
Negative. I need you covering my exit. I'm not the priority Sadiq is.
Tachypnea, tachycardia. Sam, it's all consistent with symptoms of nerve gas exposure.
I'm fine.
You need a medic now, Sam.
Just...
He isn't responding. I'm moving in.
Sadiq wants this one alive.
Sam, do you copy?
Give you an order.
I just thought.
Now you'll remember. Nuri led you here, didn't he?
So you still have friends and intelligence. Congratulations.
Answer the question.
Give up. I may let you live.
So what's your story? An American, obviously, but oh. What's this? Karambit. Picked up some training abroad, did we? The special ops. But nothing my friends know about. You're a mystery. Who are you?
A man who's gonna kill you.
Why? Because I'm above the law. Because I kill for a purpose. But then, I'm no different than you.
You murder innocent people.
And because your president sends men like you to countries where you don't belong.
Gone to hell.
Where's your team?
That's a Makarov. You've only got one shot left. You better make it count.
Are you sure? Because one is all I need.
Take it off.
on, Briggs.
That's a negative, Sam.
Take this shot. Kill him.
Briggs, you have to do something. Sam's vitals are fading.
You were wrong.
Go get Sadiq. That's an order!
Sam needs a lot more than atropine if he's gonna pull through. Get to the roof now.
Just get out of here.
Who the hell are these guys? Smoke grenades! They must have thermal! Good, Sam. Sam! Keep moving, Sam!
Clear. All clear. Grim, IR beacon out.
Chopper is on its way.
There's a knife. Sam!
We could have ended this. We had Sadiq.
What'd you want me to do?
Finish the job, Briggs!
Nothing comes before that. Not me. Not you. Nothing.
Get off of me!
You dumb Briggs. That was your last mission.
Thank you. Just send the numbers down to me.
What are we looking at?
You're not out of the woods yet, but your vitals are stable.
Not me. Sadiq.
Gone. But the tracker is live, so we got a line on the canister.
Sam, don't. You need rest.
What I need is to go through the intel we got on
the
Iran.
The president went public with it last night. The country's howling for blood.
So why are we still standing here?
Because Grimm doesn't buy that it's Iran?
Don't you have a systems calibration to run?
What?
Every time the engineers leave intel laying around, it's to set us up.
Could be they panicked. Sadiq wouldn't have been there if he knew we were coming.
We can't be the reason the country gets into the wrong war.
You're right. Can't make a bad call on this. Which means we have work to do.